Namaste, this is Mekhala here from poojas.in. In this video, we will see how to book an astrology consultation through us. Because I have got a few inquiries where people are interested in taking up consultations, but they really don't know how to go about it and they don't understand what this WhatsApp consultation is all about. So I thought it will be repetitive every time me explaining to them on the phone. So I thought I'll make this video and it's going to be useful for everyone anyway. So basically, if you want to take up astrology consultation, if you want to change your life for the better, if you are a person who's very curious about your future, then you can take up consultation through us. And exactly how do we go about giving you a consultation on astrology is, first thing is that you pay us the consultation fee of 3,000 rupees. And until we change it, you know, at least for some time, this is going to be 3,000. And once you pay, you send us the transaction reference number and give us your date, time and place of birth. You can do all this on WhatsApp. You can pay through our website, you can do an online transfer to our account, you can do a cash deposit, you could drop a check, or if you want to use credit card and things like that, we have a payment gateway system, you can Paytm, you can do Google Pay. So any of these modes you can choose and make the payment and quickly let me know that you have made the payment so that I can put your consultation in the queue. Okay, because in a day on an average we have around 20 consultations. We don't take up more than that. So, and it's always on the first come first serve basis, which is why I'm saying that you need to pay first so that you know you are already in the queue. And once you get your turn, we will intimate you as to when you're likely to get your consultation reading. And what is it that you need to do after making the payment is give us your details of date, time and place of birth. And once you do that, we will process your horoscope reading and we'll give you a voice report. Now this voice report will be like a WhatsApp version of an audio clip wherein you will listen to how your life is going to be, if you have certain problems to be addressed, and we would respond to that in WhatsApp. So you would get an answer to that, and you know, solutions will be given to you. So basic observations which were made by the astrologer, it's not me, we have a panel of astrologers, so all of us, whatever observations we make, everything is collated into one audio clip. On an average, I can say the clip will have around 20 minutes of audio, whatever we see, you know, that will be given to you. It can vary. I can't say that it will be 20 minutes because whatever we see is what we are going to tell you. So it depends on what is revealed in your horoscope, the intuition and also the dasha and the influencing planets will also influence us in making an observation, and your karma also will decide, no? So we are going to have a look at the horoscope, give you the reading in the voice note. You can listen to it. And I advise that you listen to it with your headphones on because a lot of sensitive information may be there in your horoscope, which may be revealed, which you may not want your family members or your friends or relatives to listen to. Okay, so listen to it with your headphones on. And once you listen to it, if you have any doubts, you can send us follow-up questions on WhatsApp or email. And even while taking up consultation, if you have specific questions for which you really want answers, those questions also you can actually send a mail or send a voice note on WhatsApp, or you can even send a text message. So we will address those questions first and then also tell you what other things we have observed in your horoscope. Now what all can you expect in a reading is, one is the observation, second is solution to the problem. Now solution, by solution I mean a practical solution. Like for example, you ask me a question whether you know, you should apply for a government job or a private job. Now for that, solution will always be something which is based on your horoscope. I would tell you, yeah, okay, your horoscope is conducive, you go for a government job, or no, don't even try, you won't get it, go for a private job, you know, those kind of things. The second kind of solution is a remedial solution. Like we identify certain dosh and, you know, some planets which are not favorable and we want to make it favorable, then we suggest a remedy. Now that's a different kind of solution. Okay, so both we will give you. And you could get it done either through somebody known to you, known Panditjis whom you know, or you could get it done through us. We have a panel of specialized Panditjis, priests who are very well known in certain pujas. So depending on the requirement, we will direct it to them. And you will receive the video clip of the puja being performed, if it is a havan. For japs, we can send you audio clips, because somehow it's not conducive to shoot videos and then send it every day, because japs usually take at least a week. The bare minimum time that we need is a week. It could extend also. So we will make a video clip for the havans and then we will send you. So in that you can listen to your name being chanted for the sankalp, and the list of prayers that you have, that also will be there in the sankalp. So that is the next level, you know, the pujas and all that. That again you'll have to confirm the booking through payment. And although I might sound a bit commercial when I say the first thing you need to do for a consultation is make payment, is because I am being very practical, because I get hundreds and thousands of inquiries every month. And practically, I've been telling this to everybody. They'll just send me their chart. They'll say, you see, then I'll pay. They're not serious. Whereas there are some people who are, who want to take up our service. They're very serious about their life. They want to bring in a change. They want to know where they're heading. And they want to make a big difference in their life, a positive one. So they make the payment and they automatically join the queue, and then they get in the turn. And then that's how the relationship starts with us, you know. So there's no point in you just inquiring, sending me voice notes or WhatsApp messages, sending me the PDF versions of the chart that you already have. And, you know, I still get some people saying, we've already asked some astrologer, you just see and tell me the solution. So even for me to see the horoscope means time. And I'm just not going to, like, you know, whether I give you a voice recording or not, I have to see, I have to apply my mind, I have to apply my astrological skills and intuition and everything. So it's just not about whether you want the voice note or not. Even if you want us to have a look at your horoscope, that means you have to take up consultation. We don't just give random advice like that. Of course, you can book a puja directly if you know what puja you want to do. We have lots of pujas listed on poojas.in. You can go ahead and straight away make your booking done through online, or you can call me and also do the booking. But if you want astrology consultation, this video is particularly for that. So if you are very serious about taking up consultation, if you are very serious about, you know, experiencing the service of our astrologers, please make the payment. Join the queue, get your turn, get answers for all your questions. And if you have any number of questions, any doubts, we're always there for ready for a follow-up. You may just have to wait. But everything is very streamlined. Like, you know, we will precisely tell you, you have to wait for so-and-so time to get your turn for the first reading. Second thing we'll tell you, you send a follow-up message, okay, I listened to your audio and these are the questions I have. How do we go about it? Definitely, we will tell you. So I will respond to this on so and so date. So on that date, you will, no matter what, get the audio clip of the answers. And why we prefer audio? Earlier we were doing email. Some of them even asked, you know, you were doing email, that was good, why audio now? But I feel when we express through voice, you understand the seriousness, the tone of the in which I'm actually stating about your problem, or be it a solution, or whether it's a word of encouragement, whether it's about your skills, appreciation of skills and talents, whatever it is, through voice it's got a better receptivity from the other end also. This is again based on my experience. We are just improvising year on year. And also because you'll have it on record, so you can always listen to it, go back, listen. You know, if you feel deflated when you listen to it, you'll feel really good that, yeah, okay, no, I have a bright future. This is what this lady said. So, you know, definitely I stand a chance. So that is exactly how this works. And it has worked. That is the feedback I have got, which is why we have, based on repeated feedback, we're improvising and we are more, consumer friendly, customer friendly. So whatever feedback you give, based on that only, we are improvising. And our own, our sole intention is just to serve you, through our skills and talents. So, and which is basically astrology, that is our specialization anyway. So, so do take up consultation, do make a difference to your life. But I'm seriously through this video trying to reach out to all those who are in duality as to whether, you know, should I do it or not? Why are they asking for payment? And, you know, why are they so particular about it and things like that? Because I just want to filter out all the random calls I get, and, you know, in people who are just inquisitive and curious and, you know, just casual about it. I just want to filter that so that, you know, next time I get a call, I just send them this video on WhatsApp and they know what I mean. So precisely that is my intention behind this video. So only, this is only for people who are very serious about taking our services. This is the way to approach us. Okay, so I wish you all the best, and I assure you the best of our services. As much as possible, we will try to give you the best of services. And if you have any concerns, any follow-up questions post the session of audio, you can even call me. So even don't think it's just a voice. We're constantly exchanging voice notes. What is this? There's no personal touch. Don't feel like that, because voice itself is personal. Secondly, I am available on phone call, and I'm the interface between you and your horoscope. So anything you want to ask, you can always call me. I am reachable on the phone, and if I'm busy, I can always call you back and return the call. So for all practical purposes, this is the way we follow. And we don't take up face-to-face consultations. We don't take up live telephonic consultations, mainly because, you know, in the past, people have taken up telephonic consultation and they have forgotten the points discussed. So they come back to me the next day and then they ask the same question again. And then the same answer. So, you know, this has happened over and over, and I feel it's really not practical. It's a waste of time, which is why I said, okay, no, let's have a format in which everything is recorded and you know, streamlined, so that, you know, you can go back, revisit the reading again and again, and you know the answer, which is already there with you. So this is the whole point. And face to face we don't, because the same thing what has to be discussed, you know, seeing your horoscope, you know, people tend to drag till they're satisfied. They go on dragging, and then the same thing is discussed over 1 hour, and then the final end result also is the same. The reading will not change, your horoscope doesn't change. So, you know, everything's the same. So we decided not to go for that, and because we are anyway an online platform, and this is the digital age, so everything we do is only online. So even if you are my neighbor next door, we are based in Bangalore, so even if you are in Bangalore, wherever you are, the procedure is the same. Just take up an online consultation and have the reading come to you on WhatsApp. This is the best we can do. Thank you so much. Namaste.